Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, can't click on desktop, mouse click only works on taskbar in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart Windows Explorer. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the Task Manager window. In the Task Manager window, find the Windows Explorer process, right click on it and select Restart. The next solution is to check for driver updates and reinstall them. Go to intel.com and search for Intel Driver and Support Assistant. Download this tool and run it on your system. The next solution is to run the Hardware Troubleshooter. Scroll down and select the Hardware Troubleshooter, this command here. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste this command here and hit enter. This will invoke the Hardware Troubleshooter. Click on next. If you do not find the link, it is in the third solution here. The next solution is to uninstall any recently installed program, which can be done through the Programs and Features window. And lastly, if everything else fails, you can perform the system restore on your computer. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the recovery window. Click on Open System Restore. Choose a good restore point, click on Next, and after this, when you click on Finish, it will initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.